Hey, y'all, it's your girl C Locked, and I'm back with another video. So, if you're new here, I am C Locked. I make lock content, and I am a loctician in Florida. So, if you like lock content, don't forget to like this video and subscribe, push the bell notification so that you're notified when I do make a video. And if you have any questions, comments, or any concerns, you can leave that down in the comment section below. In this video, I'll be dyeing my starter locks. The last time I dyed my hair black was when I cut my first set of locks. If you don't know, this is my second set. I cut my first set from bleach damage, so now I just have to keep dyeing it black because the color keeps showing through. But I dyed my hair when I cut my locks about 2 months ago, and like now it's like really green. It looks like a faded green, so I'm gonna dye it again black. Today I'm using the Adore. This color is a semi-permanent color. It is vegan and cruelty-free. I like it because it's very safe for your hair, but at the end of the day, it does not last. My last wash, which was a couple days ago, it looks a mess. So like, it does not last. It's a semi-permanent, so you would have to use something that is a little more permanent, but it might have ammonia. So just do a little research to see what type of color that you should use on your locks if you're having the same problem. When you are going from blonde locks to black locks, if you don't have a base, which there's videos on YouTube to help you out with that, if you don't have a base, then it starts turning green. And so every time you put black on your locks, it just turns green, especially as a semi-permanent when it keeps washing out. So it looks a mess. Let's not make this intro long. Let's get right into the video. Send me your location. Let's focus on communication, cause I just need the time and place to compose. Send me your location, let's ride the vibration. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fall with you, but this is new to me, this is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall for you, gather my attention, it was all for you. So don't take advantage, don't leave my heart damaged. I understand that things go a little bit better when you panic. Oh, so would you send me location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else, but I don't have to fall in love off a step sweet, so let's keep personal. I got a lot of cool spots that we can go. Tell me what's the move, and I got you. I'm only acting like this cause I like you.
Go. take me back. Who cares when it feels like crack? Well, you know that you always do it right.
Alright y'all, so I'm back. I left the dye in for 2 hours, and when it comes to that type of dye, it's not harmful to your hair. As long as the dye does not have ammonia and other stuff in there that has too much chemical, then it's not harmful to your hair and you can leave it in for an hour or two. I left it for 2 hours because I was watching stuff, and also I wanted to make sure that it really penetrated my starter locks because that green is not giving, and I want it to last a little longer than it does. So I was like, let me leave it in for a little while to see if that's gonna help. And when I did rinse it out, I didn't wash it out because I just recently washed my hair a couple days ago, but when I rinsed it out, like, a lot of it had stayed in my hair because it penetrated it, so I was cool with that.
Play with her, don't be dishonest. Still not understanding this logic. Yeah, I'm back and I'm better. I want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let up. I wanna give you better. Baby, it's whatever. Somebody gotta step up, girl. Now somebody's on next level. Damn if we let them catch up. It's easy to see that you fit up. I am on a whole nother level. Girl, he only fucked you over cause you let him. Girl, I guess you didn't know any. Girl, haven't been so any. Do all I can just to show you you're special. Certain is your love that holds me together. Lady, you say you be killing them.
So this is how the locks are looking. I absolutely love it. Jet black is just always a beautiful color when it comes to our hair. I'm sorry, but it is. But I am coming up on 2 months locked, so make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss out on that video. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to check out the description box below for some information, and I will see you guys in my next video. Sorry, I was busy, but I missed a job. You see me balling in my